it's been like I didn't play for 2 years like a regular game, so the feeling being in the court is really nice. So I feel like these two scrimmages and the games that are coming right now, I think it's going to be really important, and I really like it because you're just playing basketball. Because I've been practicing so many years, and I've been practicing to play games, and I think that's the time in a year, because I'm a junior, it's the time to sign and to play.